Russia's takeover in Crimea is now affecting NASA. The space agency says it is cutting most of its ties with Russia, at least on Earth. NASA employees will not be allowed to travel to the country. They cannot even communicate with their Russian counterparts. But the new policy does not affect the International Space Station. NASA depends on Russian rockets to send astronauts to the orbiter. The most recent mission lifted off just last week.